Praise God. Hallelujah. Father, get Derek here like me. All right. We love you. We thank God for you. We got stuff at the book table. If you're not on our mailing list, please sign up. We'd love to stay in touch with you. We love you so much. Dr. James and Sister Marilyn, we love you guys so much. If you guys ever need anything, do not hesitate to contact us. We love you all like church family, too. You don't mind, do you? Come on, Ebony and Ivory, live in perfect harmony. You know the proverb that Michael wrote. All right, so, like James says, be warmed and be filled. We'll see you Friday night. God bless you.
Pastor Jay was here. I was on the drums over here, and he laid his hands on me. And he said, Lord, let them have hair like me. And I began to listen to all the miracles of everybody happening. And I said, God, have you forgot about me? I said, God, have you forgot about me? And as I began to walk back here to retrieve my juice, I felt a warm sensation on my head. And then I began to touch it. And I said, God, you are a miracle worker. God, I thank you for Pastor Jay. I got to hear it again. Thank you.
Now, Lord, give it to him on his back.
Because he really scared me. I didn't know he was going to do that. For all of you visitors, that's somebody's son. Praise God. Well, we just like to welcome our visitors, and I believe somebody else in here was blessed from this meeting. Don't sit on your testimony. If you were blessed, come on up and give it. Just come on up. Make it quick. And years ago in the Sanctified Church, they used to say there were popcorn testimonies. People were just jumping up and down. Isn't that right, Sister Dorothy? Yes. Any other testimonies? See, if you don't tell about it, you might lose it. You may lose it. Well, maybe before the service is over, you will tell it. Praise God. Amen. Let's see if I can get my breath back. Brother Williams.
Sister Hill, God bless you. And man, we'll have to follow up on that guy with the hair. All right, praise the Lord. We're going to ask Pastor Hill to come on up. Praise God. He has some words of exhortation for us. So let's say amen for Pastor Hill.
All right, well, we know God can grow hair. We sure didn't feel teeth in this church, but amen. So, evidently, he got some hair from somewhere. All right.